etico va denaro nel denaro.
Vad var det du droppade?
Milla token.
Emilia, vad droppade han?
Okej, här har vi.
Sandro.
Bro, han droppade en trash weapon bara.
Vad fan, det här är vodka.
Nej, vet du vad det är? Där är chill och ingen har kommit.
Ända en historia.
Yeah.
Ikke vær redd for skuddene, de kommer aldri til å treffe
oss. Yeah, don't be scared.
En til. Så, legenden om Chiki Chiki.
Chiki Chiki.
Så, legenden sier, det er en urban legend som forteller om en mann og hans kone. Konen hans var veldig, veldig pen. Dette her er i feudal Japan. Kona alltid spurte, er jeg vakker? Og alle sammen svarte ja til det at hun var veldig vakker. En dag kona mannen kom hjem, emperoren av Japan kom hjem til kona si, og så kona si sammen med en annen mann. Det som skjedde var følgende. Kona, mannen, tok en kniv og skjærte munnen hennes. Fram til ørene.
Dang.
Og nå, den urban legend sier. At på en regndag i Tokyo, der det er mørkt, det er nesten bare deg i gatene, vil du kunne se en dame med skjært munn.
Nei, jeg tror også at jeg blir et.
Og den dama vil si...
Bro, det der skremte meg, holy... Bro...
Den dama vil spørre deg, er jeg vakker? Og hvis du sier ja, så kutter hun deg i to. Men hvis du sier nei... Men hvis du sier nei, så tar hun og headshotter deg!
Oh!
Oh, yo, chill. Hallo, man er vann for
deg. Holy fuck. Ja, jeg har chillet, gutta.
Nei, det var det med trash SMG.
Bro, vi smoker for mye røyk her, bro.
Jeg og folkens, jeg holder på å dø her.
Nei,
på
riktig, han... Blør du? Trenger du bandage? Bro, jeg kan ikke se en shit, bro!
Light bleeding.
Light bleeding? Vent, jeg er bandage.
Åh, jeg kan ikke se noe også.
Bandage her, bro. Det er på grunn av at bak...
Bro, Ice-T tenkte han kommer til himmelen.
Bro, what the fuck er denne smoken her, bro? Jeg kan ikke se en shit, ikke se en shit.
Har noen av dere vann? Fordi jeg trenger vann også.
Hey Abdi, husker du hva du gjorde med vodkaen min?
Damn!
Hvor går du da, bro?
Shit!
Jeg har ikke kommet der med meg fjende her.
Jeg... Jo, hva faen er det?
La oss... Du skyter på oss.
Yo, that's me. Ah!
Hey, der
går du! Yo, du skyter på meg!
Hei, du er i åpen,
han.
Ta cover, ikke stå foran, ikke stå ved døren, bro. Du
står
ved døren,
bro! Nei, jeg står ved døren, bro! De er der. Yo, we're friendly!
Are you friendly, guys?
Yes, we're friendly!
Oh, I'm so sorry, man, I didn't knew that.
We were just telling horror stories to each other.
Yeah, okay. So, tell me a joke so I won't shoot again.
Knock, knock.
Okay. Snake.
Bro, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
And do you have some water?
So are we even now, or how do we?
Do you have any drinks by any chance?
What?
Water. Drink. Water.
No, sorry.
Ah, okay, that's fine. Yeah, you're good.
We're friends now.
Holy shit, yo, oh god,
bro.
She likes it.
No, it's one of you dead now. No, it wasn't me, guys.
Yo, we can give.
That's crazy. Yo,
Milad, what do we do?
Killed our friends.
Yeah. What shall we do about that?
No. Okay. We can handle this.
Are you scarves?
No, we're scarves, and you?
No. We're not scarves.
You're not scarves.
Yeah, we're friends. Guys, we're friends.
There's three players.
You're friendly players, right?
Yes, we're friendly players.
You may have killed our friend, but that's fine. We can still be friends. It's fine.
It's okay. We didn't need him. He's not that important friend. We can still be friends.
Yeah. It's fine that you killed him. Just don't kill us, okay?
You are locked by the rocks, right?
Yeah, okay. Come around.
No.
Do you wanna meet me in person?
No, that's fine.
No. I will come around and you can meet me and I.
No. We are very shy. Die.
So do we loot our friend or do we just leave?
I have no weapon in my hand. I'm coming.
He's coming.
See?
Yo, he's coming actually.
Hey, yo. Bro, I'm scared.
Bro, I'm scared as well, man.
You don't have to be scared. No, come on, look at me, bro.
They're not telling him,
man. What's up here?
Oh.
You see?
Oh, hey!
You don't have to be scared, hey! You see?
Hey!
Yeah, that's our dead friend over there.
Oh.
He kinda just died.
Yeah, he died. I don't know how.
Should I take your stuff, or how can I help you guys? Okay. Oh, you guys are just too friendly. Okay, I'm gonna help you with all the scavs now, right?
Wow, they love how many.
Yo, scavishy.
Yeah, 100
Hey, yeah, I see.
Somebody's shooting.
Vet du hva, ikke
drep han der. What's up, guys?
Ikke
drep. There's a guy shooting us. I don't know from where.
Is it a scav?
Okay, I think so.
Okay, I got to take a look.
Bro, jeg vet en av disse drepte meg, bro. Ikke noen scav, bro. Oh,
I think it's a Yusek. Ah, it's a scav player. Maybe.
No, I am a scav player.
Yeah, I know.
The Yusek is hitting us. Hitting them.
Yeah. But the guy's inside. Don't shoot them.
Yes, I know. But
thank you.
Ari, thank you.
Come out, guys. You're gonna die here. You can't stay here.
We don't know where to go.
You know where to go. Okay, you can come with me. We can go out together.
Okay. Oh, yes. I appreciate it. Yes.
Okay, follow me.
Okay.
Follow the new leader.
Mila, that will be interesting for us. That was sure something.
Hey, you shush, bro. You have hit the
on the hill. Fuck.
Run, fuck.
Okay, let's go here.
I appreciate the help a lot. Thank you, guys.
Yes, thank you, guys. It was a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, thank you too.
Pleasure to meet you guys too.